I forgot to mention when we were talking about Newcastle that one of the things we started was an MSc course, which was funded, on spectroscopic properties. It was a one-year master's course where the students were paid for by SRC, and we got funding for it. So we had a big group of students who started by doing lectures and then an experiment in either NMR spectroscopy, Mössbauer spectroscopy, far infrared spectroscopy, these sorts of things, under various members of staff.